I walk outside and I see typography everywhere. New York City is a city of signs. Sometimes things written by hands, mismatched, hung up in some peculiar way. And you think, oh my God, can I get up there and please readjust that sign? That's just absolutely awful. The way numbers are on doors, no two the same down the block. All messages are different, and they're everywhere. Typography is painting with words. That's my biggest high. It's my crack.
Paula Scher is the goddess of graphic design. Her stuff is everywhere.
Paula's been able to come up with more ways to make type talk than anyone else, and to create a distinctive body of work just with letters.